Yes, guys, it's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to show you your downloads on your web browser. So just open up Microsoft Edge right here, go to the star symbol, and then go to the downloads, and you guys can view all of your downloads right here and stuff like that. So hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.